Hey, this is Mewsol, and welcome back to Let's Play Densetsu no Stafy. Happy Easter, guys! Yeah. Okay. So, we are going to continue in the temple, where there are a bunch of sharks, apparently. And you cannot KO them! Because there are sharks, and I don't know. They're sharks. Oh no, you got hit by a star spin, and then you get back to normal, because you happen to resist. I don't know. It's a giant shark with scars and oh, he looks hurt. He looks hurt. Okay. So apparently we have to get a first aid kit for him. And he opens the door over there. So now we have to dodge some spikes, play with more ping pong balls, and get a med kit, first aid kit, whatever. Yay for ping pong balls. Not. Okay. Let's get some pearls and restore some health. Enough. That was really stupid. I do not know why I did that. Seriously. Why did I do that? Why? Why did I do that? That was really stupid. I hate these spikes. They're really annoying. What is with these spikes? Another thing you shouldn't do in this area. Don't use the Mighty Star Spin or the Turbo Swim. Yeah. Otherwise, you'll run into the spikes. But if you just swim normally, you won't run into the spikes because you have better control. Either way, we got the med kit. And by the way, I'm recording this while I'm eating my Easter candy. So yay for Easter candy and yay for getting sugar high. Not, Hershey's Kisses. Yay, we got the med kit for him. And now he will let us pass. Alright, we're fully healed, and it's a magical book of wonder and wisdom! Oh crap, it's Ogora! He is going to attack us and send us out of the room, and we're back here again. This is just great. Wait. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do now. I'm supposed to go back to the lobster. Unfortunately, I cannot aim the Mighty Star Spin correctly. So therefore, I bump into walls and then bump into enemies. But either way, we go back to the lobster, we got the books, and yay. We got the Wonder Books and he's going to tell us some sort of story or whatever. I think he's going to reveal who the main villain is. Well, I already spoiled it for you and he sends us out of the room again. And now we're here. Apparently. Ping. Pong. Ping. Pong. Ping. Oh my god! Really? That is freaking ridiculous. Oh my god. Utterly ridiculous. Seriously, okay, there we go. What is with these ping pong, whatever they're called? Okay, now I don't know what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to use the Mighty Star Spin and aim correctly. And go to this pool, and then we'll go to this pool, and then go to this pool, and more ping pong. Yay. Oh, come on. This is freaking ridiculous. What's with the ping pong? Ping pong. Ping pong, ping pong, ping. Ping ping pong, ping ping pong, ping ping pong. Getting another Hershey's Kisses. Pressing wrong buttons. Okay. So I don't know what we're supposed to do now. Well, I do want those pearls. Oh, but I still got hit anyway. Who's in here? It's an otter. Okay. He's gonna tell us some stuff. I don't know what we're supposed to do. But what we have to do is, there's a bunch of clams around here. They just happen to look like Mo, except they have different shells. I don't know what their names are. Probably like Mo's family or something. I don't know. But we have to find all of them and then report back to the otter. I don't know what they're saying. It's all in Japanese. But either way, we gotta find the others. Mmm. Chocolate. Squishy thing. Losing more health. Okay, did we find all of them? No, we didn't. There's three of them. I think that one's female. I don't know. Mo has a really big family. That's something I do know. From playing the legendary, Stafy. Sadly, the only one of the games that I could actually understand. And I wish that the first four games were released in America and Europe. But anyway, we found Mo. Yeah, there's Mo. Okay. But Mo has a really big family. I know that. Okay, now time to go back to the... Oh, we're not touching the spikes, so we're hitting that guy. Ow. Okay. Back to the otter. Haha, look what he's doing to Mo. Oh, I do not want to know what he's doing to Mo. I do not want to know what he's doing. Don't tell me. Please don't tell me. Oh, the magic book. Or, I don't know what it is, but either way, we're in this one scene. It's like, that otter was strangling me. What kind of nonsense are you getting us into? Okay, he's going to tell us a story, apparently. He's going to tell us a story. I don't know what it means at all. I'll have to look this up. But either way, Ogura attacks us again and sends us out of the room. And oh no, he left the book behind. But either way, let's restore our health because we're about to fight a boss. Alright, time to fight this boss. Evil Stafy. Well, this guy's really easy to defeat. You just have to hit him with a mighty star spin a bunch of times. He spins around like that. When he spins around like that, you have to hit him with a mighty star spin. And then hit him again. Well, you have to hit him like that. That's how you kill him. Just keep doing that and watch out for his little clone things. And be careful that you don't get cornered by him either. And also be careful that you don't get dizzy either, because that would be awful. Oh, yeah, and then he hides. And then he appears in a random area, like that, bam! We're doing pretty good, he's a really easy boss. But don't underestimate him, because he's evil, I don't know. Alright, we got him. We destroyed the evil Stafy. The epic Stafy dance! He wouldn't be Stafy without his epic Stafy dance. And now we can continue on to the next. Oh crap, you defeated evil Stafy! And look, we got the magic book and the magic jar. Yeah, that magic jar is what Stafy dropped at the beginning of the game. And that had held Ogura in it. So we're going to need to take that magic jar and seal Ogura back in that jar. And I think there's one more part of the level that we have to do. I don't know. But anyway, we're outside now. And we can now head on to the next level. But as soon as they're done talking. Alright, we finished this level. Okay. Yeah, we know we finished the level. Alright. But this music is pretty catchy. I really like the music in the Stafy games. It's really awesome. It's some of my favorite video game music. Aside from, like, that Pokemon Crystal music. That music was awesome. Alright, we still have a little bit to go, I think. Wait till it's done scrolling. Alright. Oh! No, we don't have to go anywhere else. And we're gonna go off to the next level. Alright! So we're heading on to that castle in the sky. I think that's Pop Top, I'm not sure, but we're gonna have to do that in the next episode. This is Mewsol. I'm sorry this episode was so short, but I'm sort of running out of time. I'm gonna have to leave soon. Like, actually leave. So this is Mewsol. This is Let's Play Densetsu no Stafy, and I will see you guys next time.